100%. I don't know if you have to get everything. Have these extra stars, and I'm gonna get them. Is there a secret on this? There's a special in here as well. Wow, he can be great. It says clear. Yeah, next to the health bar, which is good. But I'll just collect everything that I can. There's a special in here. Thank you. There's no special in here. Is there special in here? No. I've got to do that again. I think you've got to collect the coin or something. Thank you. fuck, almost. I think you've got to collect the coin to finish it. I'm gonna do it just in case. That was bad. Is the thing, oh, the drill's still there, thank God. Come on. So hard to control on this, especially when moving. God, I'm gonna end up spending 20 minutes on this. Are you meant to get it? You just gotta get good RNG with the spawns. Like, I was so close to getting it like the second time. No idea how you're gonna get it. Maybe you don't have to get coins. Oh, the best is 23, so you gotta get 23 to get the coin. I think. I'll get it.
Nope.
Oh, was 23 the best that I got? That's how it should be. Jeez. That's better. I'm finished the level now. I think you gotta get the 23 and then it gives you the points. I don't think there's a secret in here. Thank you. Hopefully it should say clear. There is a secret in this level. That wasn't too bad. Yeah. Please stay clear. Ideally, sub 1 hour. We'll see how we go. Generally, it takes me about 15-20 minutes to finish this area, so. Secret in this one. There's a secret in this level. Shit. Gonna be one of the hard levels. Oh yeah, it is. Okay, slow. Back. Ideally, it's 1 hour, so I guess we can do it. I don't think there's a secret on this. On here. I think there's a secret inside the spaceship. Good. I got 28, so you must have to get 30 then. I might be stuck on this level for quite a long time then. Hopefully not though. I get last time 28. Yeah, probably won't get somehow actually. Yeah, wasn't too bad. There's no secret on this one. Don't think, I'll have to check around the side. There is a secret on this one. I think it's in one of the side bits. Is this one of the collecting ones? I got a coin automatically there, I think. There's no secret in this. I think there's a secret hidden in here. Is this one of the collect ones? Three levels to go. I want to get this done in the next couple of goals. Oh, I thought you gotta get 20 to get the coin. This is a health on this as well. You get a health as a extra. Oh, no, I got it. Nice.
Yeah.
move out my way. No secret in this level. I don't think there's any more secrets left. I think I'm done. I think there might be a secret in here. Let's see if it says clear. Fingers crossed. Fuck. It doesn't. I've missed summit. Shit. Oh, secret in that one. I got that one. Oh, it shows you which one you've got. So I got that one. Did that one. Then I didn't get this one. I swear I did. Go around that way. Fuck it. Come on. I'm not going to do this level again. That's blue and that's normally red. I think there's a hidden one somewhere else. I've just not got it. There's not one in there. There's not that one there. It's not one on there. I got that one. There's not one there, I don't think. Got that one. There's not one on that one. Got that one. I'm going to have to quickly look at 100%, see where I'm missing one. I'm going to be over an hour anyway, but no one's got world records, so... I'll just have to see what secrets the guy goes through. Because it should come up with a yellow coin saying clear, but it doesn't. Oh, fucking hell, I just cancelled it. I'm just trying to think where I could have missed one. There's not one in there. I think it's either there. It's not that one. It can't be that one. Definitely not that one. I don't think there's one. Definitely not one on that one. Yeah, because you go over every single bit now. I would have got that one. I got that one. I got that one. Or is that one, so it's one of these two. It's actually going to work now. Where the hell go with? Right, so I need to get to, where am I? Plumaxia, so I'll skip ahead towards Plumaxia. The other two were clear, so I could just skip the Plumaxia. Oh, he's gone quite far ahead. Picked that one up, didn't I? Yeah, I did that one. Bonus, bonus, bonus.
It took me 3 tries. Finally.
Right, there is a secret on that level. Shit. Okay, well. Where is it?
Doesn't quite. Ass, we're just gonna do the fast.
Yeah, there's a secret on. There's me. I thought there was. It's there. It's like a hidden thing. really hidden. It didn't even look like there's nothing there. Fuck me. I could have got to 1 hour, but never mind. I think you've got to get 30 in this. That's really fucking hard. Maybe you've got to leave the speed one. Ideally, I'd like sub 110, but I don't know. I'll have to see how this one goes. Have you got to get? Jeez. You must have to get 30 odd then, jeez. How are you meant to do this? Not these fucking secrets. You better get good RNG replacements and stuff. Pause it. I want to see what this guy actually does. Does he work magic or something?
This one I might have to do a couple of times depending on how many speed ups I get. So you have to get like 34 or something.
34, shit.
Great. Score's alright though. 38 is the one for this one. Oh god.
I'm not gonna get some 110. Maybe it's a 115. Yeah, you've got to get geez. That means you've got to get like 1 per second. At least. So close. I think it's literally random now, how many you get, how many speed ups you get. Because the other one I got 4, and this one I got 3. At least I'm getting stable 30s now. Yeah, I just need to do finish this level and then I'm done. Oh, so fucking close, jeez. God, fucking bubble, you're so slow.
Burger.
You gotta get two speed ups to make him faster than his normal speed. Not even gonna get sub 115, but never mind. Sub 120 maybe. That's better. I messed around too much, but it's hard on this fucking D-pad. A 26, I'll see if one appears when it's 26 or if it's random when you get a speed up. Done it. I'll finish this level, then we are done. Yeah, you clear.